Bring the membrane up to the post and make a series of cuts and folds as shown. Round the corners on two pieces of post wrap and adhere to the post using SBA 100 solvent-based adhesive. Follow the installation instructions for solvent-based adhesive and remember not to apply adhesive to any weld areas. Heat weld the post wrap to itself and to the field membrane.